No. I think I have just a thing. It's called memory cloth. Notice anything? Regularly flexible. But put a current through it. Molecules realign, become rigid.
What kind of shapes can you make?
Can be tailored to fit in any structure based on a rigid skeleton.
Too expensive for the army?
No, I don't think they ever tried to market it to the billionaire spelunking base jumping ground.